Who put the seat up there like that? T-Body. We got T-Body, Ledette, and the fucking man with them fucking dogs he don't take care of. He's still over there.
Well, let me tell you what he said.
He said my dogs was about to eat him up. I dare him. Tell him come on. He said he was ready. I was gonna get the one in the house too. Oh, eat him the fuck up. Yeah, come on. He said it. I swear to God, on crib. On crib. Oh my God. He said on crib. I wish he would. Yeah, right. I go over there and knock his ass the fuck out. I kick them dogs in the fucking nose. What you gonna do? Let the dogs out across the street and they gonna know to attack my black asses over there like that?
I think he heard me. He was knocking on the door like.
Tia, are you lying?
I swear to God.
She pulled up the text message.
He was pulled up in the car.
Where you pulled up, Tia? I was with you when you was outside.
No, when you came upstairs.
I was with you. You dumb bitch.
Not to the store. When I went to go get the weed. He gonna tell you what
I'm then do y'all believe? Comment below if y'all believe her. No, y'all believe me that she's a lying ass trifling bitch. Ain't no on crit. You can't play the video in it. No music with the video.
My bad.
No music in the video. This ain't the. How the fuck can I put this seat back? Oh. Look at that seat. This is far. And I just think I drive like a fucking grandmama.
No, baby. That ain't the driver's seat, baby. It's the passenger.
Oh, but in my car, the passenger can control their seat. That's why I'm looking for.
Oh, damn.
They can. The passenger
can
control.
Okay. You might want to put your phone in the opposite hand. Mm-hmm. Take that hand. Pull that lever up.
Oh, damn. This is too much. We're right up to the button. The fuck? Wait a minute. I don't see no lever. Tierra can't help it. Do it.
Okay. So, no, it might be the bar under the seat.
All right, now. Now it's too much. The fucking bar under the seat.
Your back.
I want the back out.
So, it's the side, the lever. Okay, then. See?
You know what?
I thought your knees was hitting it there.
It's not my knees. I just had them up there because I thought it was the fucked up.
You want to move back?
You had your knees.
I'm trying to move it back. That's all I want to do.
You want to move it back? What part you want to move back?
I just want to move back the seat. This seat. This right here.
Oh, it's a lever on the side.
What side? I don't feel it.
Oh, my God. Feel.
I'm feeling it, and I don't feel shit. My short ass arm.
Touch, feel, see, hair. Come on.
How you
don't
feel a
head? Oh, my Lord. Lift it up, honey.
Lift what up? I'm feeling the fucking... I'm feeling... What year is this car?
Oh my God. Now just insult my car.
I'm not insulting the car. I'm insulting your intelligence. The fuck you can't teach me how to fucking do it.
Wait, it's 17.
Because all I would say is, all you got to do is press the fucking button. The fuck? You've been in my shit before. You see?
Look.
Right here. Right there.
Put my finger.
Right there.
Cool. Oh, I ain't know that was a thing. Oh, shit. Oh shit, the shit bring me back like that. Alright. Now we ready to go. Oh my God.
Now he ready.
Wait in the water. Uh-huh. Children. Put your seatbelts on.
Alright. I gotta get up
front. You gotta get the candy in him. You got candy in him?
I don't got cookies.
Oh, cookies. You ain't got the cookies no more. Say no, I don't. I want these. Right. Kind.
You want Famous Amos?
No.
Okay.
I actually want a hard candy.
Ooh, I like gummy candy. I don't want that.
Oh yeah,
my bad. Tierra, can you buy me some candy?
Okay. Only gummy.
Yeah. Oh, like Lord. Gummy lifesavers.
It is snowing.
It ain't snowing in here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the danger.
Yeah, right.
Ugh,
that's daddy's side.
I don't know how I get my dandruff from.
You don't know how you get it from? Or where you get it from?
It could just be dress code. I don't have to be hereditary. It don't have to be
other than that. A smart ass mouth be having me. Now, what he say? Let me go knock on his door and ask him if he said that about the dogs.
I swear to God.
Yeah. I'm about to go knock on his door right now. You think I won't do it, T? You said what?
His car not out there. He drove on.
See, don't do. See now his car drove on. Girl, you don't even know who he is not. Don't do it. Oh, okay. You talking about him right there?
Yes.
Oh yeah, so he probably did say it because he did see me out there. And I remember that night that guy got shot in his head. He ain't left him in the house. Remember that? He ain't left him in the house.
Yeah,
that guy got shot right there. He said, "I would have felt so bad if I'd have kicked him out of my house and he got shot in his head 2 seconds later, right there and there." You don't remember that
night?
Oh
shit! I didn't know that was him.
Yeah, that was the same guy. He was trying to run in his house because he was running from the people.
Get the fuck out! And then he ran
right there and got shot.
Prostitute too.
But who prostitute?
Well, I prostituted you.
Bye, girl. You ain't prostitute shit over here. That ain't him.
No, that's when I was in the car.
Ooh, he looked like an FBI
agent.
Yeah,
the way he walked around. And he looking at me like I'm wrong.
All right, we gonna go, y'all. Cause she playing her music. Wait, is he like a underground artist?
Murder.
This ain't Bobby Smurda.
He getting out next month. What are you talking
Trump
about?
Trump free now too.
Happy Black History Month.
Trump free now too.
Hell no.
He's an underground artist. You ain't hear computer?
Bobby Smurda. Oh,
this, blah, that guy.
He threw the head up. You know what I'm saying? Come back down.
He been locked up a long time.
He been, yeah. He stayed longer because he didn't want to tell him his
friend. His homie got out. What was his name again?
All right, can we turn it off so I don't...
oh, you don't want to...
My video. Oh, my God. Well, he not signed, so he definitely signed, so we definitely can't play his shit. The church, she almost hit us with the church, man.
No. And she got money.
She got a lot of money.
Had that happen.
Ooh, for the church. Turn it down.
He's about to start spitting that shit.
I know. We gonna spit it later. Because
Yeah. Let me see if my baby
champagne poppy.
True, we can't play Drake because he definitely got a record deal and they gonna check their music.
Oh, how much money she got? We do not, you know, that's all you gotta say. What is it? We do not own the rights to this music.
Don't turn it up because they're going to take it off.
You right, baby.
So, wait. So, how much money that lady got? Mm-hmm. You said she got a lot of money?
She got business.
Yeah, she retired. No.
She driving a church van?
Ever the church.
Was that the church van?
Oh, it was more like the church little SUV.
That was the church van.
She can only pick the ushers up in it.
She can't pick the pastor. No, the pastor coming to be BMW, baby.
The
pastor coming. The pastor's coming in that Rose.
In that
Rose. Yo, if I saw a pastor pull up in North Philly or the Rose Royce Ghost, say, ain't God good. That'd be my ass.
Oh, I gotta go back in here, y'all, because I have to get the money card.
All right. That's that child support card?
Listen. 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock for what?
Between 12 and 1 o'clock. Watch.
What?
Listen, you don't know the fucking code. Look at that motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. He an FBI agent. That guy. Yeah, why the fuck is he looking at people's shit like that?
He undercover.
Did she pay her bill this month?
Why she walked back there?
Did you pay your note this month?
Absolutely the fuck I did. And capital one.
Because it don't look like it the way that man walk around here.
Oh, no, honey. The tow truck would have been up, pulled up. I'm 2 months ahead.
Ooh. Or he might.
And I do have
remember this fight? Remember we said that it looked like she came right out of heaven? Look. Remember this shit? Look like she can't write
that. That's me and Ebony. You can send me that too? Yeah. Hold on, no, I want to show this one. Yo, here go the fight between me and Ebony.
Yo, it's funny.
All you see is the light in the sky.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the way. It's the walk. It's the interest for me.
It was. Ebony swears she can fight.
It was smooth as shit. Like,
yeah, her interest is always as good, but the outcome always in bad. Ebony fight Ebony took like 8,000 L's, but she only probably got 2 wins. And those 2 when she was in preschool.
Oh my God.
She.
Come on. No, look how she's scared her. That's the problem.
Who breast smell like that? That's you? Bitch.
I brush my teeth.
What her breath smell like, Ty?
Oh, weed. Burnt weed.
You got some water? Yo,
that's easy. You gotta crack
it. How do you remember that? Hold on, hey, let me. Okay. You sound like you was gonna fuck it up. Wait a minute.
I'll be back.
We was freestyling, y'all.
Now I'm gonna have the computer with all the other stuff.
Get this bitch out of here. Come on, what
are
we doing?
What are you sounding like? You
talking
about?
I got one beer. How many you got?
Hey! Y'all ain't know I can rap. T-Body, what's your fondest memory of me?
Now I gotta break it down.
I got one. When you did them fucking puff balls in my motherfucking head. Yeah. Bitch. And my scalp was fucking bleeding.
I don't remember the bleed.
I should whoop your ass. Yes, it was.
I really can hook you up now, but you
no, the fuck you can't.
My part's on the bean now.
Man. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. I need to see receipts. What's another fondest memory?
Oh, my fucking God. Remember when we was racing and you fucking fell?
I bust my ass right there. I did right there.
And the one I when I prostituted you with my
strap. You ain't never prostitute me with no fucking strap. So don't never get it fucked up. Yeah, okay.
Yo, don't edit that part out.
Yeah, okay. You ain't never.
Oh, so now you don't remember.
I don't fucking recall. Not that I don't even recall. It ain't fucking happened.
Oh, so now you just
dropped. It ain't never fucking happened.
So you remember you was on the corner?
At the Tierra.
Corner with my strap. And you was acting like a prostitute.
Get out the car. We gotta go fight. Because yeah. Now you fucking lying on my name.
The proof is in the pudding.
The proof is in the devil's a lie.
Okay. Next question.
First you lied about the man over here saying he was going to send the dogs on me.
He was going to send the dogs on you, and then he said he wasn't sending that, but he's going to send the one that he keep in the house.
Yeah, okay.
He only walk at night because a lot of people is not out at night.
Wait, you met that guy or this guy?
This
man. Oh, yeah.
He owns this.
Oh, he does the same guy?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, he did. He did park right there.
That shit stink. That's where he keep the dogs at.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Keep one dog in there that's a vicious one. That's the one he's going to get sent on you.
You think if he would have said, go get him, he would have ran over there and knew who I was and go get me?
He would eat you.
So you got your child support card?
Uh-uh. That's $0 on him. Fuck, nigga.
Fuck, nigga!
Are we cool?
What do you say to her?
Oh, it's Laddie and
Trick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, hold on. I'm glad we ain't pull off yet.
He looking over there.
Oh, God. Hey, why don't you do it?
Why don't you do it? I'd say it
all. You
got to thank
him.
I would have run with
the
motherfucker.
That
my pants would have got me.
She ain't gonna do it.
I was like, hand me a one.
Oh yeah. Now just hand people a one. Like you got an invisible fucking ring bell door camera. You handing the one to look, she about to get hit for that package.
Yeah, her crackhead ass. Fucking is some weed.
Yeah.
Regret the day somebody handed her a Dutch.
Yeah. Yo, okay. Oh my God.
Did she get weed fat through Greyhound FedEx?
Mm-mm. She was. Ew.
Did go chip car truck?
Ooh. Oh, he got a Mr. Beastie.
Yeah, I don't know what the fucking car is called.
Oh, she happy as shit. Yup, that probably
look at her.
That had to be her. Look, now she making the key mark. That's what I'm saying. I mean, you know, teach his own. Whatever.
She bought a keyboard?
No, not T. I'm talking about the girl that be getting on the nerves a little bit.
She lives near here?
Are you happy?
What was in your package?
My dear pants.
I'm glad you got it. Oh my God.
Your pants?
Let's
get
some water, y'all.
What's they called?
Adidas.
Adidas?
Yes.
Bitch, you still got that speech impediment.
Super solid.
Remember I couldn't say street?
Yes. Street.
I used to say street. Street.
Because
of this
right.
Bitch, I fixed it.
You talking about say like, put your, he used to say, put your tongue in between your teeth and say this. I couldn't say my
teeth. Oh, yeah. And I used to have a gap, so I really couldn't do it. Yeah. I said, put your tongue between the teeth and say, Can we ride past Janine's house?
I don't know where she live at.
She don't live nowhere. I just want to ride past her and piss on her. That bitch used to talk so much shit about me. And then that bitch ain't got fucking $2. I want to throw $2 in her fucking face, bitch. Remember me?
Remember fucking Scott District put shove $100 in the waitress's pocket?
Oh, yeah. Now, I'd have fucked him up for that.
Really?
I'd have fucked him up and Courtney.
Yeah, it's only $100.
Shit, I
wouldn't take that. No, fuck that.
Oh, that's a mall.
That was an old
damn.
No, I told somebody, would you rather somebody throw $1,500 in your face or would you rather somebody spit in your face?
These malls is just popping on my face like, I don't know.
I would rather somebody spit in my face.
Business. Wow.
Because that's throwing... Bad. Throwing money in my face, that's so disrespectful.
Who had somebody spit? Now I'm about to put the poll up on that.
Yeah, spit
in
my face.
Somebody comes, take their nasty ass spit and put it in your face and put
then money. Throw $1,500 in my face?
Oh my God, I can't believe that.
You tripping.
I Instagram that.
I already know who's going to say yeah out of your fucking Instagram people. They get niggas spitting their mouth for less.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ah. Yeah.
I eat my rice like cash.
Yeah, it's true that I'm a baby. I'm trying to lay off that rice and cash.
I need a walk-in haircut.
Tia.
Don't take that easy.
We're not going to get nothing else. Come on. We got to go.
So, I'm going to give you some whole time questions. Who went out of a versus battle out of Usher and Chris Brown?
Usher.
Chris Breezy.
Usher got him. Usher got classic. Chris Brown got no classics.
Chris.
Besides the first, that first and second album, that's it.
He does. Confessions was the shit.
Yeah, he could shit on Chris Brown's whole catalog with fucking Confessions.
Okay.
That album alone's going to shit on his whole catalog.
The song that he was singing about Chili.
And then think about My Way.
What y'all know about him?
Supermodel, L magazine, buy home bottles.
Okay, next question. Who do y'all believe, Sabrina or T.I. and Tiny?
Sabrina, if she passed the lie detector test.
Yeah, she took a
wait, she took a polygraph?
Mm-hmm. She passed it.
She said she passed.
Who's the one to share it?
Where's my user face? Yeah.
If your best friend was to tell you something about your boyfriend / girlfriend, would you believe them? Yeah,
It depends, because some of them might not like them. And, yeah. I don't know. I got to run it through the bullshit meter.
Okay, depends on the situation.
Yeah, depending on the situation. But I definitely would believe. I'm not one of them delusional ass bitches that would be like, that ain't my nigga. You know what I mean? You know them delusional bitches that you be trying to tell. Yeah, but I wouldn't be like that, but I definitely would have to be like, okay, who, what, where, why, how, do my own research. But I don't go through shit like that because I test niggas. Like, before I get with them, I send my bad bitch friend, I tell them, DM this nigga, see if it work. And if it don't work, you pass the test. Next question.
Would you give up your Instagram right now for $5,000?
No. I could make $5,000 off Instagram right now.
Yeah, that's true. Price too low.
Yeah.
If a woman has sex with a man and asks for money after, is that hoeing?
Wait, what?
If a woman has sex with a man and asks for money after, is that hoeing?
No.
Where the money reside?
That's just being a bad later, bitch.
You ain't gonna get up in that pussy for free. Then, yeah. work. Okay.
Do you agree?
You can say that is a proposition.
Do you agree or disagree?
It ain't hoeing, but proposition.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is just the last question. Agree or disagree? If you move in with your boyfriend, get a 2-bedroom.
Why does shit look like a different?
I would get a fucking 5-bedroom because I don't want you niggas near me.
Yeah, sometimes you want your own space. You might fight. You want to leave.
Yeah, good go. We good.
Do you agree with that, Tosh?
What? Say it again.
If you move in with your boyfriend, get a 2-bedroom.
2-bedroom. Yeah, we can get you there.
Yeah, because cool. I don't want you in my space or like that.
Look at that boy right there.
Ooh. Do he look like me when I was a kid?
Oh, please.
Yo, did he touch the phone? I am hollering.
Is that a midget or no girl? Tiara, stop.
He
gave
me this mean look every time. Who else gave you that mean look?
Well, I gave him a mean look.
I always tell you that when I come to the house.
What would happen if I just run up on him with the camera? Now my shit was never that tight, and I was never that tall, and my ass was a little fatter than that.
Oh my god! I don't even know why you even fucking said that.
I don't either. My hair was never that color. Besides, that time Tiara threw them fucking things in my head. You remember them pop 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 Tiara threw my head?
Did she even get to see him?
Cause
you took him out. Like you should have.
She did see him. My scat was weak.
Yeah, I do.
It's his head in the ponytail.
Bitch, don't kick your child because I still owe you an ass whooping. Who? I'm about to ask this white man, who is he?
Okay, because you on my block and you look like a fucking...
Look, he probably looking at himself through the fucking mirror.
Yup. Ow! Did I get that thing? Like, oh. Standing there. I gave myself a motherfucking paper cut. Okay. But, this is our blood.
Oh my god, that's a lot of blood. Yeah. That's why I don't that's
can
why
you pass me my hands.
No, I cannot.
No.
No, I cannot.
It's down there.
No,
come
cannot.
On, reach down below.
No, I cannot.
Down below.
No, I
yo, why are you copying me?
No, I cannot.
The kid.
Hell, we just that bitch.
Copying face ass bitch.
I get in there. Where is that?
Please,
what you want me to get? Oh, the hand sanitizer.
Ew.
I want you to. Bitch, why you say something? Here. Let me get you some handy. For your paper cut. Here come. I got it. Here you go. I got it. Oh, my God.
Come on, baby. Reach down there, baby. Oh. Go. Oh, here you go.
I gotta put it on the cut.
Thank you. Oh, it's cushion on. Let me get some more.
It don't burn?
You go to the hospital and get a staple?
No burn. Oh, girl. Alright, we out, y'all.
They said we're gonna get that staple when I go fuck your brother.
Your brother is weird. I mean, crazy.
He crazy. He just tell he was crazy then. He told me if I ain't come in there and fuck him, he was gonna bust me in my fucking head.
What?
He's smoking on catnip, so he must be.
You're kidding.
No.
He says no.
Tia, tell your brother I'm gonna go fuck on him. Come on.
He is crazy.
Let me not record this. What you gotta do with it?
Well, love got
you fuck crazy people before?
Got to do.
All right, I'm gonna go.
I'm about to go.